the battery. I put it inside it.
Right there.
Well, we're going to start this engine for you, but I can't lie. We did have it running already once. 2 ounces worth. The reason we're doing 2 ounces, that's the only bigger, biggest syringes I got. Well, this tank is much bigger than 2 ounces anyway.
That's 4 ounce tank. I only ran 2 ounces in the tank. Better wax with them. Let them cool down, run through them.
But it started the very first flip. Amazing, huh?
Yeah.
Probably won't start the first flip this time. It's warm.
Try not to put as much fuel in it.
This is my 22 engine.
Bear to get started for the second time. Sounds like it needs some more petrol in. I can't tell if it's sweating or not. Started the first flip.
Yeah.
There.
Sounds like it's wet. Thank you.
guess that about does it.
Boy, super tigers, they sure are slimy.
Well, that fuel. That's going to be a good engine. Even though it was harder to start the second time around, I think I flooded it.
Need to probably go over everything and check the bolt tightnesses and stuff.
Yeah, we're done with that. We're going to go out to the field and fly, but unfortunately for you guys, I didn't bring my internet with me. I don't have my hotspot. The wind is about 3 miles an hour. It's a beautiful day. We'll get a couple flights in anyway. You got your wrench in your pocket?
Yep.
Oh, you know what? We didn't get made up.
Shit.
What? Motor valve. That don't matter. I'll get it next weekend. Give me something to do.
Wouldn't been so bad if you pointed that exhaust up.
Yeah, I know. I didn't want to get it in the sea.
Man. It's always a concern of mine, starting inverted motors, you know, with the pipes and stuff, shooting straight up and getting doused in somebody's arm.
Is it hot?
Yeah, it's real warm.
Well, that's a high zoot. Brian Gardner, Super Tiger 60. We're ready to go. Didn't even have to shave the baffle. Just got two head gaskets in it. I'm not sure that it needs it.
I don't think
it
would have hit two of them. Shit.
What? You drop it?
Drop that nut.
What do you do that for? No, you're not going to get that lucky. Yeah.
Okay, don't search around too much. I'm going to get a magnet.
Okay. Get a magnet. It'll come right up to this magnet. If I was a nut, where would I hide? Did you get to see which way it went?
Yeah.
Can't go too far. Thank you. expected to be on the other side. Wind falling just straight down. Still hit your foot. That's just a quarter 20. So I get one of them. Yeah, the cicadas are out here. Alright guys, this is just a short video, 15 minutes, show you that the engine does run. We're going to go flying. I don't have my internet with me, so I can't take you out to the field with me. But maybe next time, I'll give you a report after I get back to the house. So we'll see you after a bit. Fair winds, tight lines. See ya.